The state of Colorado is going after Jack again. Despite the Supreme Court ruling in his favor, which specifically reprimanded Colorado for being hostile to his beliefs, Jack is being harassed by his home state once again. How did this happen? In June of 2017, an attorney called Jack's shop requesting a cake with a pink and blue design celebrating a gender transition. The shop politely declined, but offered to sell the attorney other cakes. Because he did this, the state of Colorado wants to punish him. Once again, the state is targeting him for his religious beliefs and violating the Constitution, and now disregarding the Supreme Court. Enough is enough. Since Colorado didn't get the message the first time, Jack and ADF are filing a federal lawsuit against the state to protect Jack's freedom, to protect yours, to say no to government hostility, and to put an end to the continued harassment. Stand with us as we stand with Jack. Go to adflegal.org.